Algeria calls for the imposition of sanctions against the Zionist entity for non-compliance with Security Council resolutions. Permanent representative of Algeria to the UN Security Council, Omar Benjama, in his speech during the monthly session, he called for an end in Gaza and the violence of Zionist settlers in the West Bank. Benjama stressed that the humanitarian situation in the Gaza Strip is already catastrophic and has deteriorated even more, where people are dying of hunger. This is a reality and the cause of it is known. Benjama stressed that the goal of the brutality of the Zionist occupation is clear and is another problem through the destructions of the Gaza Strip and the displacement of its people. He pointed out that the situation in the West Bank is no better than the catastrophic situation in the Gaza Strip. The situation in the West Bank will deteriorate further if the Zionist occupation does not stop the policy of terrorism, expansion, and settlement.
زيرتوب أول قناة إلكترونية في الجزائر.